is your aim, I see. Great leaders of today, do you want to live to see great progress in your country? Or you want the whole Caribbean to be filled with bloody stains and strife? Taking poor people's lives, making sacrifice, just to live your big life. Responsible for whatever happens. That's why we depend on you, thinking you would help us too. But you concentrate on power and don't care if your poor brother is on his shoes and his feet, up and down the street in the burning heat. Oh yeah. While immigration's in deforestation, people bow just like garbage fans. But you better realize we have reached at a crucial stage. Situation has taken us right back to slavery days. But I say, you are the shepherd, we are the sheep. You made a petition, and that you must keep. But how can we prosper with our lives in your hands? Corrupting this land, modern news and information that I feel every day. All I can do is just get right down on my knees and pray. And while meditating, I hear a voice say, oh, to the shepherd that leads his sheep astray. Opposition leaders too, you're also responsible. For when you perform malpractice, overthrowing government, I'll insist. If something like this is of your interest, then you're a pessimist. Oh yes, but if you live by guns, well then you would surely die by them. If you take my opinion, you can save a whole nation. All you opposition leaders and you ministers in government, why do you resent and rest with content? Poor people can't pay their rent. But when you come to the public, you keep a show, telling us make a business. But I hope you know, hungry children starving, their belly out while you feeding high. But how can you rest with content when you hear them cry and deny that you are the shepherd, we are the sheep. You made a petition which you would not keep. You corruptious leaders, careful what you do. But what you do to others will come back to you. When the radio station say cut it down, my inspiration just grew, and I fell right down on my knees and prayed. And while I was praying, the good shepherd kept saying, oh, to the shepherd that leads his sheep astray. For them I should have to say, oh yeah, I'm getting them straight to the face. But corruption, even the children, they have so much ill words to say. But I blame parents and teachers who miss them from teaching them the way. And that's why today, disrespect, I say, is a common thing. Oh yeah. And when you go to church, you'll find ministers of the same kind. Sexual maniacs, and then some are homosexual men. They are nothing but wolves in sheepskin. They are blind, but yet they'll be in me. And I'm pleased to see Californians like me, both the good shepherds and me. That diverse kind and peril has come, I say. False prophets rising up, deceiving every nation. It is time to spread the message all over every land. Stand up and fight and wipe out all corruption. And understand that we are the shepherds to care for our sheep. That is the petition which we have to keep. We promise to be leaders and to give instruction. But from only created abomination. Oh, the world is full of corruption and deceitful men today. So, in whatever we do, we must get down on our knees and pray. For when we start praying, we'll gain understanding and know the good shepherd.